Irish Football Club. It's great to see you here. I mean, anybody who knows anything about Irish League football in the last decade will know who Kevin Braniff is, first of all. And I suppose a lot of people, when the signing news comes out, were saying, wow, the Whites have got Kevin Braniff. What brought you to the club? Pretty much Anto Byrne. I work with him. And I just wanted to do a bit of training just to keep myself going over the summer, but just waiting to get a club sorted. And that's when I came down. I enjoyed the training, and Stephen invited me to play against Carrick, and just enjoyed it here while I've been here. I've had a few offers elsewhere and things, yep. But I just feel like I've enjoyed it here, and okay. It's local to where I'm living as well, and things like that, and just looking forward to getting started.
Very good, okay. You bring an awful lot of experience, Kevin. You were at Millwall for 6 years, then back to Portadown for six, short spell in Australia. You come back and ironically sign for Portadown's mid-Ulster rivals, Glenalpin. I remember you scoring in the cup final or getting a winner's medal. Season with Ballymena and a season with Portadown. Now, that's not to mention your under 21 caps, 11 of those, and under 23, and of course two for internationals against Turkey and against Chile in 2010. Vast experience there. You're coming into the Premier Intermediate League. Sometimes when clubs sign a player, they not only bring that player in for the ability the player has, but I would imagine looking back, you have quite a lot of memories, and there are things that you can draw on once you have some of these younger lads here.
Yes, obviously I've been about, as you said, you've rhymed it off well there, but obviously there's a lot of young lads here as well, and if I can help them in any way and progress their careers, then I'll be happy with that as well. But first and foremost, I'm here, and the main objective is to win the league here. I don't see why they shouldn't have finished fourth last year.
Yes, fourth, yeah.
So I think the main aim this year is to try and get promoted. A club like Distillery shouldn't be in this league, so hopefully I can come in and help them get up to where they should be.
Okay, two questions to finish with. The first one is that career you have, and you know, you're a gifted player, let's make no bones about that, over all the years you've played. Have you a particular memory that you draw on?
Well, I can't go back. Obviously the FA Cup final, being in the squad for Millwall,
yep.
Getting to the FA Cup final, yep. Against Manchester United. Unfortunately, I didn't play or make the squad, but I was part of that squad the experience of being there and things like that. I played every single round up until the semi-final, and as you know, football, I think these things happen, but the experience of getting to the FA Cup final was unreal, so probably that would be the top one.
In your time in the Irish League, you've won the league, you've won a cup medal, you've a League Cup winner's medal. Played against the Whites a few times. Any particular memories of games against the Distillery back then?
Yeah, I always remember playing against Andy Hunter back in the day. He always gave me a tough time. Then we ended up playing together as well at Portadown. So,
yep.
So Andy's a great lad. I always remember them days. But some good memories against Distillery, and some obviously bad ones as well, when we lost, as you just reminded me earlier on there, that we lost in the final against us. But just looking forward to the season getting started.
Okay, Kevin, it's great to have you aboard. All the very best for the season. We look forward to seeing you in a few weeks' time when things begin. Thank you.
Thank you very much.